Ask you again, did you get this from Chad?
No.
Then where'd you get it?
I wrote a blog post a while ago about why I f***ing hate video games. Because this is what it does, it appeals to like the male fantasy. Thank God for mom and dad for sticking together because we don't know how.
I don't know if SpongeBob is dead or alive until I watch inside the box. Shut up.
Fucking great. It's great to have you here, Dynamics. And you too, Marco.
Women weren't in the American Army. She's ruining my immersion.
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
Let's play a game. Look at where we are.
These are some tips and tricks from a pro nerfer that could help you win your next nerf battle.
Like on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.
I can't hear you, Peach.
Allahu Akbar.
Grogu is endangered. He needs help. Send in the Razor Crest.
Holy fucking shit!
Michael, don't leave me here. Michael, my God, help me.
You want to get out the bike for me, Luke?
Oh, shit. No, yeah.
Get out the bike. Come on.
I'm good.
All right?
Yeah, you're good. You're good.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.